Hi, this is Nigel Morgan for PETA. Me and Slick Willie, we came together in August of 2011 in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I wanted to bring somebody into my home who was in need of a home. So, you know, and I figured, why not go and go to the pound and go get myself a little kitten. He's one of my best friends. We just like hanging out. I toss the ball around a little bit. He chases it back and forth. Definitely, he's a cool dude to have around. Yeah, it was basically a cat manse. And it was just one of those things where as soon as I saw the guy and he looked at me and I looked at him and basically, you know, I kind of melted. So even though I am, you know, all male, but you know, the cat kind of stole my heart there, and I'm glad I definitely grabbed Slick Willie. Anybody looking into getting a dog or a cat, I encourage you definitely to go into your local shelter and definitely go out there and try to find the best mate for you. The reason why it's good to help fight animal abuse is just the fact of, you know, there's animals that are in need of being a loving home and being able to just get cared for. And it's very neat just being able to give back and help somebody else out that needs the opportunity to live a beautiful life. What my fans can definitely do is just doing research on it. Basically go to the PETA site and that's where you can find it all. I didn't understand just the magnitude of just having a cat and just understanding, you know, what they bring, and it's an emotional attachment. And I always called myself the alpha male silverback gorilla, but you know, now I have just a little soft side now. So, you know, I didn't say that too loud and I didn't let nobody know.